he challenged us as senior financial people as to how good we really were and how marketable we were. And through that experience, I decided to contact David and get a true professional view of my background, my marketability, and how I could move forward in my career. So I met David, and he really challenged me. He really challenged me and point blank asked me, "You don't want to be the best." And it was almost a sock between the eyes, and the challenge I accepted head on, and I really had to dig deep inside to take a look at my past experiences and determine if I could be the best and was the best and put it on paper, because we accountants aren't really marketing people, and he came with very great
insight. I've been consulting for 2 years now, so I'm able, or I have to, meet and talk to different people on the various projects, and nobody has come right out and asked me, "Well, where'd you get your resume, or how'd you put together?" But I've talked to several people and says, if you're having trouble putting yourself down on paper, you need to see David Brinkley in the resume stage, because the experience that you're going to have is going to be like no other. You're not going to get that experience from a recruiter who looks for the 5 bullet points, and if you're not 25 or 30 and have these degrees, they don't want anything to do
with you. A lot of us in the FANG organization, we're senior. And so we've been through the hard knocks, we've been through the downsizings and stuff. And once you get to that level, you really have to take a deep look inside to see what you want to be and where you're going
forward. You know, I've been through a lot of companies and a lot of interviews and a lot of jobs, so you have those canned answers and those canned presentations. And if you've done it enough through your career, it becomes very robotic. I mean, I've read the book Knock 'Em Dead. And it's amazing how some people that you interview with script it right out of that book. Even CFOs and some presidents, they just, what are you looking for in 5 years? Or, what's your strengths and weaknesses? And this, they're canned answers. And unless you can build a rapport with the person you're interviewing with and have a decent conversation, get past all the, the penny ante questions. And say, hey, this is my core. Okay, this is what I'm about. I'm not about strengths and weaknesses and where I've done and why I left this company, and. It's, hey, get to know me as a person. And that's what David brings out in his interview process. He makes you understand really who you are.